there are over 3,600 known species of snakes in the world. These snakes belong to different families and are found in diverse habitats across various continents, except for Antarctica. Some of the most well-known snake families include the Colubridae, Viperidae, Elapidae, and Pythonidae. Each family comprises numerous species, making snakes a highly diverse group of reptiles. Get ready to explore the dark and treacherous world of venomous serpents as we count down the top 10 most dangerous snakes on the planet. Watch full video till end and subscribe for more interesting videos about wildlife. Number 10. Fer de lance. The fer de lance is a highly aggressive and dangerous snake found in Central and South America. It has a reputation for its potent venom and fast strike. The snake's name translates to spearhead in French, referring to the shape of its head. Its could be up to 5 to 7.9 feet in length. It is typically has a brown or tan body color with darker brown blotches or bands. Number 9. Bone slong. The bone slong has venom that affects the blood's ability to clot, resulting in hemorrhaging. Despite its venomous nature, it is a relatively timid snake and tries to avoid confrontation. The snake's name is derived from the Afrikaans word boneslong, which means tree snake. Males can reach lengths of up to 5.9 feet, while females are slightly smaller. Adult males have bright green coloration, while females and juveniles are usually brown or olive with lighter undersides. Number 8. Saw-scaled viper. The saw-scaled viper is responsible for a significant number of snake bite incidents in its range. It gets its name from the characteristic sound produced when its scales rub against each other. The snake's small size and cryptic coloration make it difficult to spot in its natural habitat. Usually measures around 1.6 to 2.6 feet long. Coloration varies, but they often have a sandy or pale brown background with darker patterns. Number 7. Philippine cobra. The Philippine cobra is famous for its ability to spit venom accurately at its target, aiming for the eyes. It has venom that contains powerful neurotoxins, affecting the respiratory system. The snake's distinctive feature is a wide hood when threatened, displaying its characteristic yellow color. Average length is about 4.9 to 5.9 feet. Usually has a brown or tan body color with black bands and a distinctive yellow hood. Number 6. Coastal taipan. The coastal taipan is considered one of Australia's most dangerous snakes. It has highly potent venom that affects the blood clotting ability of its prey. The snake's scales have a beautiful coloration, ranging from light brown to olive green. Can grow up to 6.6 to 9.8 feet in length. Typically displays a uniform light to dark brown coloration. Number 5. King cobra. The king cobra is the longest venomous snake in the world, the longest venomous snake, with an average length of 10 to 13 feet, but can reach lengths up to 18 feet. It is known for its iconic hood display when agitated or threatened. The king cobra feeds primarily on other snakes, including venomous species. Olive brown or tan body color with lighter crossbands and a pale yellow underside. Number 4. Russell's viper. Russell's viper is responsible for numerous snakebite fatalities in its range. It has a triangular-shaped head and a distinct, dark zigzag pattern along its body. The snake is known for its characteristic hissing sound when threatened. Usually grows between 3.3 to 4.9 feet long, with some individuals reaching up to 6.6 feet. Number 3. Black mamba. The black mamba is one of the fastest and most aggressive snakes in the world. It is capable of striking multiple times in rapid succession. Despite its name, the snake's mouth is not entirely black but dark gray. One of the longest venomous snakes, averaging around 8.2 feet, but can reach lengths up to 14.8 feet. Predominantly olive to dark brown or gray, with a lighter underbelly. Number 2. Eastern brown snake. The eastern brown snake is responsible for the majority of snake bite deaths in Australia. It is highly venomous and can inject a large amount of venom in a single bite. The snake's coloration can vary from light brown to almost black. It can reach lengths of up to 6.6 feet. The coloration can vary, ranging from light brown to almost black. Number 1. Inland taipan. The inland taipan has the most toxic venom of any snake, capable of killing a human with just one bite. Its venom is estimated to be 50 times more potent than that of a rattlesnake. Despite its high venom potency, the inland taipan is generally shy and reclusive. Average length is about 6.6 feet. typically has a pale tan or light brown coloration. Thank you for joining us on this captivating journey through the realm of deadly serpents. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more thrilling adventures as we uncover the wonders and perils of the natural world.